Hello everyone, how are you doing? Hope you are doing good. In this video, I'm going to show you how to disable the automatic update on Windows 11 devices. Friends, while you're working on online, I know the Windows 11 start automatically updating the files and it's frustrating because it's consuming more time and data. So don't worry, we can disable this automatic update permanently on Windows 11 in two simple methods. Okay, before jumping to the tutorial, if you're watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. So we need our support. Your support is our oxygen. Okay, let's see the first method. In the first method, go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. You can also open the Run app by pressing the Windows plus R button. So now open the Run app. There you need to type services.msc. Then press enter. A services window will open now. Now click on any application, then type W. So here we need to find Windows update. So scroll down to find that. Here it is. So once you find the Windows update, right click on that and select properties. There the service status is currently running. We need to stop this first. Yes, but the Windows 11 automatically start updating the files. So we need to stop this, right? So go to the startup type and select disabled, then apply. Now stop the service status. And it is permanently stopped now. Then say OK. Close the window and restart your device once. Friends, this is how we can permanently disable the Windows 11 automatic updates. But in the second method, that is very powerful than first method. That's why don't skip the second method. To stop the permanent updates on Windows 11, go to the Windows search bar again and search for Run and open the Run app again. There you need to type regedit. Then press enter, then say yes. Now we have opened the registry editor. There, just scroll up. Let me compress them. Okay. Now you need to find the H key local machine. Double click on that to expand. There find software. Double click on that. Then find policies. Double click on it. Then you will find Microsoft. Again double click on that to expand. Then you need to find Windows. Again double click. And on the Windows, you need to right click, not left click. You have to right click and select new and select key. There type capital W, Windows update. So W and U should be update. Then press enter. So this is how I renamed. Then again right click on that and select new and key. Now type capital A and capital U, then press enter. On the AU, right click on that and select new, and this time you have to select D word 32-bit. Well, click on that. Here you need to type no auto update. NAU should be capital and don't put any space in between. Then press enter. Now we have created a new key in the right side. Then right click on that and select modify. Then the value data will be 0 as default. You need to change it to 1. So 1 means there is no auto update feature. So it will disable permanently. Now say OK and close the window. Finally, you need to restart your system once. So that's it, friends. This is how we can disable the automatic update permanently on Windows 11 laptops or desktops. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please share with your friends and like and comment. Also, we need your support. So don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.